Hello everyone. Today we will learn the override doctype class-based whitelist method. Hook concept documentation is already available. So please check it and learn it how it's work. In our last video, we learned the override whitelist method concept. So if you haven't checked that video, then please check it. Now go to the customer doc type. Here we override the get customer group details functionality because it gets a limited field data and set it into the customer master. So here we set the default account, also set the advanced account, also set the credit limit and set the bypass credit limit, save the customer group, open the customer doc type and get customer details. So here you can see company credit limits and default account is coming, but advanced account and bypass credit limit data will not get. So we have to get that details. So first copy the button name and we have to find that button name method in the ERP next. So first open the customer.js. We have to find this will trigger on get customer group details. So let's check that method. So copy the method name and paste it, and it's defined in the customer.py. So here you can see whitelist method call on class level. Here you can see class customer transaction base. So we have to copy that code and paste it in our custom app because we have to override the method and change the concept. So let's add the customer and we have to set the path. If you haven't checked my previous video, so please check it because we already discussed about the path and how it works. So just controllers dot, we have to add the code in the override dot py. So edit the name override. Now we have to add the custom class. So create the class name like customer, and we have to override the customer class. So we have to import the customer. First we define customer. And I already import the customer. If you don't import the customer, then facing the error. So I added the path for the import the customer. Let's copy that method. So copy the whole code, paste it. Now for the testing, we have to add the message print. So add the frappe.message print. Message like custom class call. Now we have to add the class name in the hook docs py. save the hook.py and override.py file. Let's migrate the site. Refresh the customer doc type page. Click on get customer group details. So here you can see our custom app code is working properly. Now we have to customize the code because we want to get the other details. So first we define the dictionary and call it tables. This dictionary will map the name of two tables, accounts and credit limits. For the example, in the accounts table, we have to update the accounts, and let's check the another field name. Advanced accounts fields. And in credit limits table, we want to update. Let's copy the table name. Okay. Now check the child table field name, credit limits, and bypass credit limit check field. Remove the line because we want to dynamically update the field name. Next, we use the for loop. Okay, these other fields. It's the parents field, payment terms, and default price list. Now we remove the code and we use the for loop to go to the each table and field we want to update. Field to update in tables dot items. We check if there is any entry in the current doc for the table. If there is no entry, we skip to the next table using continue. If there is an entry, we use the another for loop to go through the each entry in table. For each entry, we create a new child table record in the table using self.append tables. Then we update the new child record with the company field from the entry. First, add the for loop and child.update. Update the company field from the entry dot company. As well as also field list in the field to update entry dot get. Save the file. Let's delete the child table row from the customer doc type. Reload the page. get the customer group details, so message is coming properly. Also here you can see advanced accounting and bypass credit limit check is coming properly. Now added another company details, advanced accounts. Add the credit limits, save it, again get the customer group details. So here you can see company wise details coming properly. So thanks for watching this video.